let me turn things to a leader who is no stranger to making history. No matter what office she has held, she's always been focused on what she can accomplish for the people. Folks, it is indeed my honor now to introduce, she's not here yet, but she'll be here shortly. It's going to be my honor to introduce the Vice President of the United States, but let me just also add this.